Dear Mr. President, are you a lonely boy? Are you a lonely boy? Are you a lonely boy?
How can you say?
No child is left behind.
We're not dumb and we're not blind. They're all sitting in your cells, while you pave the road to hell.
What kind of father would take his own daughter's rights away? And what kind of father might hate his own daughter if she were gay?
I can only imagine what the First Lady has to say. You've come a long way from whiskey and cocaine.